we've got a drought in Suffolk at the moment, and this is one of the roads that we drive down regularly. So it looks like the farmers have dug a ditch into the road to drain off the field, and another ditch on the other side to take the water away, obviously. In the meantime, the road's flooded. That's very good. Still, as we've got a drought, it doesn't really matter, does it?